Malaika ye maleka alaro
They are not prophets of God. They do not have the spirit of revelation.
As you are praying, as you are having a very black
brain. They do not see, even though they say. They deceive their victims. They feed them with fake prophecies. They promise heaven and earth. They make assurances of solutions they do not have. They are not prophets of God. They are prophets of their pockets. This is a story of lies, deceit, betrayal, sacrifice, and blood spilling. Prophets of their pockets. An undercover investigation by Desire Shoyombo.